Yeah! You're interrupting my prayers. What is it? You're interrupting my...
I've no time for pleasantries. Speak. An old story. Goblins and Dreg fighting for territory. They seem to have reached a stalemate. Until that's broken, it's not safe in there. That's not a question I'm permitted to answer. The web spinner has led us here. That is all you need to know. The web spinner. Mephala, Princess of Secrets. The anticipation of Vivek, she who weaves the sordid web of mortal affairs. Do you know nothing of the world you live in? Goblins are pathetic beasts, but they have their uses. We follow the ways of the Chimera, not the false gods of the Tribunal. We're servants of the web-spinner who Vivek usurped. Dunmer, Goblin, or Dreg were all caught in the strands of the spider's web. I'm sworn to secrecy by my order, but rest assured, our cause is just. Clear our path into the caverns and you'll be rewarded. That's all you need to know, and all that I'm permitted to discuss. If you don't think the reward is worth the risk, perhaps you should leave.
As an undaunted, I seek to better myself. But I'm afraid there is little left in this world to challenge me. Perhaps there are Daedric realms that are more interesting. A dangerous thought, I suppose. You realize asking about challenges is not the same as facing them. There is a cave network in Daggerfall called Spindleclutch, supposedly infested with giant spiders and other foul creatures. Exploring it should keep you busy. There are rumors that an undead elf king is imprisoned somewhere beneath the Isle of Oridon, and that his watchers are more tortured than he is. Find this king, and you may discover the meaning of undaunted. As an undaunted, I seek to better myself, but I'm afraid there is little left in this world to challenge me. Perhaps there are days. You realize asking about challenges is not the same as faith.
Can't you see I'm eating? You young scamps always come to Felvin for advice when I'm in the middle of something. Tell you what, buy me a drink, and I'll give you a tip on making the best use of a blade. Just give me the money. Ah, there we are. As for that advice, never trust strangers. Seriously, I owe you one. I'll see you around, I'm sure.
Oh, I love you guys.
As an undaunted, I see...
Riches and wealth pale in comparison to hard-earned glory. I wouldn't sell my scars for anything in Tamriel. These scales have been hacked and hewn for years. Only rarely have they been greeted with cheer and cold ale. It is a good life, though perhaps a short one.